He's Dick Griffiths, a very experienced pilot, and he's really enjoying himself up there today. Noticeable by the invasion stripe on it, which we have put on last year, because it went over to the D-Day beaches for the veterans. I think you'll agree, ladies and gentlemen, a wonderful sight in the sky.